Moving on, cotton farmers will see many changes under the new farm bill.
But so will all other farmers and ranchers in the state. That's why the LSU Ag Center and the USDA's Farm Service Agency are teaming up for educational meetings all across Louisiana.
The big topics for discussion, the new income support programs. Farmers will now choose between two crop insurance programs rather than receive direct payments. Their choices are between the Agriculture Risk Coverage, better known as ARC, and the Price Loss Coverage, better known as PLC. The first two meetings are set for October 15th in southwestern Louisiana, the first at 8 a.m. at Acadia Parish Extension Office on Cherokee Drive in Crowley, and the other at 2 p.m. at the Welsh Community Center in Jeff Davis Parish. For a full list of dates and locations for these meetings, visit our website at twilighttv.org.